I am Luke Jermay, and I am addicted to card tricks. On this project, there's a whole bunch of different magic. This variety is really at the core of it. There's a pseudo gambling material, the kinds of tricks that actually require very little technique or sleight of hand, and yet when you perform them, an audience will think you possess godlike prowess with your card cheating skills. There's also a whole bunch of magic tricks. There's even a version of collectors on there, and mental magic with playing cards. Interestingly, none of it is particularly difficult to perform. I love card magic and I love card tricks. I love card magic that's simple, direct, and enjoyable to perform. I consider myself to be a hobbyist card magician. It's my hobby, I want it to be great fun. And that's what I hope you get from this project, a whole bunch of magic that you will find not only to be powerful for the audiences that you present it to, but fun for you to do and explore as you learn the tricks as I teach them. For those of you who know me as a mentalist, this project might come as a surprise. However, the project itself draws from 20 or more years of playing with playing cards. On this project, you will find tricks that feature super easy methods, almost self-working tricks, and some that are a little bit more advanced. All of them are fun, easy, and direct pieces of magic. It's not just mentalism, although if you like the kind of mentalism that I've offered in the past, there is a whole bunch of material on here that sits perfectly in the space between magic and mentalism, kinds of tricks that would be excellent for a mental magician or a mentalist to use. But there's also magic. There's even a version of the ambitious card. Across the entire set, my goal is to give you material that you can use for your audiences that make them question whether or not what they just saw was really happening, to bring to life that feeling of uncertainty. That's my favorite kind of card magic. The kind of card magic that when you perform it, they ask themselves, maybe he really can memorize a deck of cards instantly. Maybe he really can deal cards from wherever he wants in the pack. Maybe he really can transform one card into another.